så sidder jeg og venter i sådan over 2 minutter på, hvis det spil faktisk går i gang. Og så fucker op på sådan andet hop.
Jamen.
Harry Potter's Nej. First year at Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry was very eventful indeed.
Gjorde du vel ikke?
Along with his friends, ja, Ron
Weasley and Hermione Granger, Harry had managed to defeat Lord Voldemort, the greatest dark sorcerer of all time. But now Harry was back at number 4 Privet Drive. He was often locked in his room, and even though he was a wizard, he couldn't escape because he wasn't allowed to use magic. Then, one evening towards the end of the summer holidays, a house elf named Dobby appeared. Dobby warned Harry not to return to Hogwarts.
Harry Potter must not go back to Hogwarts. If Harry Potter goes back, he will be in mortal danger. There is a plot, Harry Potter, a plot to make most terrible things happen.
Dobby disappeared, and shortly after, Ron Weasley and his brothers Fred and George arrived in a flying Ford Anglia to rescue Harry from his prison. Harry told them all about Dobby's warning.
Very fishy. I reckon old Dobby was sent as someone's idea of a joke. Can you think of anyone at school with a grudge against you?
Draco Malfoy.
Eventually, they landed at Ron's house, the Burrow.
Touchdown!
Ron's mother, Molly Weasley, marched across the yard and came to a halt in front of them. She didn't look pleased.
Bed's empty, no note, car gone, out of my mind with worry.
It seemed to go on for hours, and Mrs. Weasley had shouted herself hoarse before she turned to Harry.
Very pleased to see you, Harry, dear.
Ronald Weasley, I thought I asked you to stop that ghoul from making such a racket. He's still dropping pipes over the attic floor. It's driving me mad.
Come on, Harry, let's go.
And they did.
Thanks, Harry. Come on, Harry. I see, Dad, seeing you've been... That's it, Harry. No, Ronald! Oh, dear. Watch me. Okay. Right. Use your direction. Right, Harry.
You boys to denome the garden for me. Go find Mr. Weasley. He's by the shed messing about with non-magical junk.
Right. Dad leaves his junk everywhere. It drives Mum mad. Try smashing these barrels with a foot. Hey, look! Ginny's over by the Puffs game patch. Why don't you go and chat to her? She's been a bit shy lately. I wonder why.
Hello, Harry. Pleased to meet you. I'm Ginny. I'm just guide the Puffs game. If you guide the Puffs game, whenever you get a wizard card, it is there are two types of famous witch.
Hello, Harry. Use your Wingardium Leviosa spell to charm and move the junk. Holding the X button levitates each peak. Could you charm
Wingardium Leviosa?
That's right, Harry.
Wingardium Leviosa!
That's right, Harry.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Well done.
Thanks for helping Dad out, Harry. The sooner we did...
Time to put this... Mum wants us to fling a nut. Once you...
Try it.
Try again.
Try again. Try it.
Don't worry.
Okay. Det er skiftet til en ældre emulator. Det sparer mig lige 30 sekunder.
Hello there.
A wizard.
Don't tell me.
Hvad siger du?
Det skal spare mig 23 sekunder, at jeg skifter til en gammel emulator.
Åh, oh, det hører du sikkert.
33 sekunder. Altså, det er legendetiden, der kommer her.
Er det det?
Ja. Where are you at?
I believe it.
Okay, every time you... And don't forget, okay?
Get ready! Jewel!
Young Potter's going to have to be on his guard this afternoon. Fred Weasley's a master tactician.
Ow.
Oh, my word! That's real skill from the youngster.
Ow.
Nice work from Potter. For a beginner, he's doing really well.
Ow. Well done, Harry! You won the first round!
Get ready! Jewel!
And the duel gets underway, with Fred getting quickly into his rhythm.
Ow.
Oh my word! That's real
Ow.
Skill from the youngster.
Well played, Harry!
Ow!
Expelliarmus!
Ow!
B-
Well done, Harry.
Good idea.
See that TV? That will Oh, I nearly forgot.
Get ready! Jewel!
Ow. Great work there.
Ah.
Great play by Potter. He's really holding his own. Ow. That's terrific stuff. Stuff there.
Well done, Harry. You won the first round.
Get ready, Jewel.
Lovely work from Potter. Weasley's got his work cut out now. Great work there. Look at that. This is turning into a classic match. That's terrific stuff. That's lovely. Ow!
Expelliarmus!
Ah! Wow, look at...
We need to find Ginny. Oh, by the way, if you find you're getting a little...
Hast du den Chat?
Nein. Lad gå imellem.
Der er fat group options for get wrecked, nød.
Hvad er det mig? Er jeg nøden?
Nød
af. Nå, det var sikkert Fred og George gået i fald. I battle.
Den giver mening, jeg køber den.
Kig engang i chat, når han er stadig. Let's fucking go.
Nå, vent, det er ikke en, du kender, eller hvad?
Ja, jo.
Oh, hi, Harry. Thank goodness you can't...
did it!
Shit, what is he? See, I mean, fucking Minos, dude. Det er det, der run. Kan du mærke det?
Er det the run?
Ja, minus et minut.
Jeg kan mærke det.
Næsten et minut.
Altså, jeg mærker det lige nu.
Det skal vi glade for her.
Ja.
Ja, så... Så er det jo godt nok, jo. Har du set det klip fra Jeppe også, mand? Du ved godt, Jeppe også, mand.
Det var jo, selvfølgelig.
Min søster har ikke engang haft en appelsin. Ja. Så det er godt nok, jo.
We'd better get
fucking legende.
Jeg var fucking man til autistiske idioter, der aldrig fandtes, så de er geniale.
Hvad er det for en sætning?
Jo, men da. Jeg ved det ikke.
Apologies, they-
Så en gang er jeg kommet forbi den der cutscene. Uden hvordan han har sagt, at jeg lavede lort til mig.
En gang.
En enkelt gang, jeg kom forbi, uden at jeg gider at snakke til mig. Jesus. Og den måde, han siger, apologies this way. Det irriterer mig så. Han ser det bare, mand. Du fatter det ikke.
If you beat this
please be an A. Watch my complete E. Get ready. Perfect. Perfect. Keep trying. Not good. Oh dear. Oh dear. Keep trying. Most impressive. Perfect. Perfect. Not good. Keep trying, not good. Bravo! Perfect, perfect, perfect. Not good, not good. Keep trying, keep trying. Mr. Potter, you are... Welcome to... This is a mandrake. Its cry is very dangerous.
Jeg har kigget den på dansk. Mandraker. En mandraker.
Of course, the more mandrakes you collect, the more house point.
Det er fandme Pepega.
Harry! What? Speak up, Hermione!
Look! That mandrake's being attacked by those giant slugs! Keep the slug, once the slugs. Good luck, Harry.
Incendio! 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 Incendio!
Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa!
Well done, Miss 25.
You can keep trying to beat the school record for the herbology lesson race.
All right, Harry, grab your broomstick and we'll begin the training. Welcome. In a Quidditch match, which is why, first off, this broom won't let you steer left and right to fly between the poles and use the X button to get set.
Scrum.
Fly through the poles. Det er helt lige den hat, det ligner han på.
That's good.
Det er ikke lige noget ved ham.
Det er faktisk meget, meget lidt af de mennesker, der er i det her spil, man kan lide. Keep it
up. Ja, okay.
Nej, det skete bare ikke, det der.
Try harder.
Jeg tror ikke, jeg er på guld nu, dude.
No way.
That's good.
Det er true.
That's it, Harry. Excellent. For that performance, you've earned your gold wings.
Yes, gold banger.
And 25 points for Gryffindor.
Guys, fuck change alligevel.
I've got two brooms. Here's the first one. Some people prefer. Do you want to try them again? If you decide you've completed. Good session, Harry.
I don't know.
Yeah, why not?
That's true.
How about here then? Remember, Harry. And look. Right. Get ready. Jewel!
Try moving more. Footwork's really important in Jewel.
Oh nein, nu er det mig, der er en fucking nerd, der bliver wrecked.
Oh, come on, Harry. You're gonna have to sharpen up.
Ikke en nerd, der bliver wrecked.
Get
no,
ready.
No, no.
Jewel!
I've become a nerd.
Try moving more. Footwork's really important in dueling. Try moving more. Footwork's really important in dueling.
Have you heard that? I wonder who it could be.
It's me. Very latest model. Only came...
At least no...
No one...
You'll pay for that, Malfoy!
Ron!
Follow... Ron! You... Follow Ron.
Right, Harry, we got move the good luck.
How are you feeling, Ron?
Ron. Thanks for defending me.
Ron.
Yeah.
Gosh. Do we have to
really have? Ron.
Well, he. Ron.
Thanks for defending.
Ron.
Yuck.
Gosh. Do we have to
really have? Ron.
Well, he. Ron.
Thanks for defending.
Ron.
Defend. To be a re-
Is that why you've-
I have no-
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Come to me.
What the fuck? Oh my god. Run dead, man.
Seriøst?
Nej, jeg har bare mistet en masse tid.
Okay. Det kan man vel godt leve med. Mm.
Oh my god. Så er det det. That's it.
That's it?
Nej, ikke helt. Hvis jeg gør det her forkert, så dør jeg, og det vil være faktisk lidt.
Det vil ikke være så godt.
Det vil faktisk være en negativ udvikling.
Du er stadig i skolerekorden.
True. Så det er ikke helt slemt.
Det viser vist bare, hvor fucking dårlig skolen er. Lol, XD.
Jeg tror, du ville sige, hvor fucking god jeg var. Men det er også fair nok.
Og hvor god du er.
Yes, okay, let's go.
Det er en double whammy, dude.
Det kan kun være en af dem. Enten er skolen dårlig, eller så er jeg god.
Nej, skolen er dårlig, men du er stadig verdensmester. Today
I'm going to watch my do this three. Are you ready?
Perfection! Oh no! Oh dear! Oh dear! That's easy. Perfection! Very stylish! Just like me. Oh dear. Oh no! One more to go. Splendid! Very stylish! Just like me. Oh dear. Oh dear. You've earned a pass if you come back. Now be warned, no harm can. A fresh. Don't worry.
Looks like look. I'll take care of. When a pixie's petrivica, you can only live. Wingardium. Steer the pixie. Simple, isn't Professor? Okay, I'll. Petrificus Totalus! Wingardium Leviosa! Well done!
Very good!
Okay, jeg får fat times AP, altså hvad foregår der?
Let's fucking go!
Så er det den emulator.
Emulator diff.
Og det er faktisk bare det, der foregår.
Well done. You've obviously
Isn't he wonderful?
Okay, det var ikke engang type save. Det var 1 sekund minus. Eller plus. 1 sekund plus.
this Halloween. Tomorrow.
Var det der, du fuckede op?
Perhaps you could ask.
Eller hvad? Bare fordi den gik i plus.
Jeg fik 1 sekunds plus, men jeg fuckede rimelig meget op.
Nå. Okay, så er det da fint, ikke?
The race for the house cup continues. Ravenclaw?
Ravenclaw?
Hufflepuff?
Jeg har lidt mærke, hvor dumt han siger det. Hufflepuff?
Slytherin.
Slytherin.
Gryffindor.
Gryffindor. Jeg kan godt høre, hvem han ikke kan lide. Hufflepuff?
Gryffindor,
Ravenclaw, Gryffindor,
Slytherin, Slytherin, Slytherin.
Han er bare en fucking simp, han er.
For alle andre end Slytherin.
Ja.
Nej.
Kom, yes.
Ham her hovedløsen, ikke? Er han kun, ikke kun sådan med en gang i filmen eller sådan noget?
Han er med i 1'eren og 2'eren. Han er rimelig meget med i bøgerne.
Wow! Harry Potter! I'm calling, I'm in Gryffindor. Everyone and you really do have that lightning. It's brilliant.
Problem.
Okay, let's go.
Let's fucking go.
Det er faktisk the run.
The run.
Blimey. Let's go.
Det er the run og the Hermione. Am I right or not?
Lol. Men ikke the Ginny, fordi hun er en bitch.
Der ligner en fucking gammel dame. Hun også laver at dræbe katte og alt muligt.
Ja, hvad fuck biler hun sig ind, mand?
Hun er faktisk sindssyg. Skal vi ikke have
det?
So glad you couldn't make
sorry.
It, Harry.
Jeg blev nødt til at sige det, fordi det var stream.
What the hell? Stinking salmon. Det er fandme toxic. Peeves, Harry.
Feel free. Happy death day, Nick. I think Ron has a present for you.
Yeah. på. En baguette. Hvor mange baguetter tror du er på?
Jeg ved, men hvad er højt? Hvad laver?
Jeg hater det, jeg har lige talt før.
Okay, du får 4.
Jeg synes, jeg har haft det 1. Og 2. 3. Uh-oh. 5. 6.
Nej. The fuck?
7. Holy shit, han går amok med de baguetterne.
The voice was growing fainter, and Harry was sure it was moving away, moving upwards. He began to run, his stomach lurching. Something was shining on the wall ahead. Harry approached slowly, squinting through the darkness. Mrs. Norris, Filch's cat, was hanging by her tail from a torch bracket. She was as stiff as a board, her eyes wide and staring. Foot-high words had been daubed on the wall above the petrified cat. Harry shuddered as he read them.
The Chamber of Secrets has been opened. Enemies of the air, beware.
Before Harry could leave, several people appeared in the corridor. When Filch saw Mrs. Norris, he screeched accusingly at Harry.
You've murdered my cat. You've killed her.
And then Draco Malfoy shouted out to everyone gathered.
Enemies of the air, beware. You'll be next, mudbloods.
Professor Dumbledore calmed everyone down and sent them all to bed. Ron reckoned that he had an idea who the heir of Slytherin was, and both he and Harry went to meet Hermione in the library.
I'm sure that Draco...
I think you might... Polly what? Polyjuice potion. To make the poly... And I'll get the Horn of Vicorn. You two had better get to potions class. When I find a place to prepare the polyjuice potion, I'll send Hedwig.
Silence! I suggest that... Pay attention. With this done, you must then press... Good enough. Now remember, class dis...
Hello there.
Of course.
It's nearly...
I'll help Hag... I do? Like get... Oh, yeah.
Leeches.
All
right, then.
Okay, Hag.
Det er lige godt for mig. Jeg tror, Hagrid har en næse i den her. Can get these blood to fling folk havde havde nogen næse. Altså, jætter.
Det
er plastikkirurgi.
Lige sæt, Hagrid.
Tillykke med det.
Nej, det er jo plastik. Det er jo magi.
Don't worry about.
Det der med at Hagrid han bliver sendt til Azkaban, fordi de tror det er ham der åbner Himmelens Kammer. Er det en del af bogen og filmen? Det kan jeg ikke huske overhovedet.
Ja.
Er det det?
Det er det.
Don't worry about.
Jeg håber fandme han bliver kompletteret. Fuck, jeg håber han savsøger. Jeg ved ikke engang hvem.
Det burde han virkelig. Ministeriet for Miljø, ikke?
Don't worry, Harry.
Don't worry, Harry. Don't worry, Harry. That worked. Well done. Wasn't that fun, Harry? Thanks for saving me, pup.
There you are. Did you manage to... I got some flaxweed, but...
Oh, no. The pain of my existence. Nu er det til at miste min time save igen.
Jeg er fucking klar.
And as we join slithering on...
It's down to you.
I can't shut... What's going...
All right, there's... Someone's...
There's the go... Malfoy. There they go, after the snitch. It's heading for the stands. Amazing. I've lost sight...
Let's go. Let's
come
fucking
on,
go.
Look up.
Fuck yeah, smelled it fullstendig.
Harry's arm was hanging at a very strange angle, but in his good hand he held the snitch.
Aha, we've won.
Lockhart told Harry to lie back as he tried to mend his arm with a charm. A strange and unpleasant sensation started at his shoulder and spread all the way down to his fingertips. His arm didn't hurt anymore, nor did it feel remotely like an arm.
Ah, yes. Well, that can sometimes happen. So, Harry, just toddle up to the hospital wing. Madame Pomfrey will be able to, tidy you up a bit.
The next moment, Dumbledore and McGonagall were backing into the room, carrying what looked like a statue. Together, they heaved it onto a bed.
It means that the Chamber of Secrets is indeed open again.
Hermione whispered to Harry that it was about time he collected together the ingredients for the Polyjuice potion.
As soon as your arm is better, I think you should go to Diagon Alley.
It was half term by the time Harry's arm was better, and following Hermione's advice, he caught the train to London. Harry met Hagrid in
Diagon Alley. Strobe light i bunden af min fucking skærm. Fucking tilt.
Et hvad?
Strobe light. Den nederste pixel på emulatoren. Blinker bare helt sindssygt.
Oh. Det er irriterende.
Det er helt touchy.
I'm going to the pub. I'll meet you back.
Harry,
I found the
nice ear. Oh, I am
Malfoy.
All right, four.
Please help. I'll give you anything.
Have you got any?
There you.
Welcome to.
It doesn't look.
Is this bad? How can I help you?
Can I have some
I do indeed. They're hiding him. You need to collect. Well done.
If you've got all your
well done. Did you manage?
Yes.
She wouldn't get. Here's the flat, and here are the. How long until?
I'm afraid we.
I hope you're not. So,
well, of course it will.
I've got a back. Come on, Ron.
This is my life.
Hogwarts is like, I suppose I'd, good luck.
Thank you.
Harry, have...
Yeah, and
why don't you... Go on, Harry!
If it isn't...
Go on, Harry!
Better watch out!
Get ready! Duel!
Blimey!
Come on, Harry!
Blimey!
And the round goes to Harry Potter! Get ready, duel! Come on, Harry!
Det kan godt være, at jeg mister min timesave nu.
No!
Jeg har noget af det.
Nej, jeg tror ikke på det. Nice try.
Nice try på hvad?
Bait mig.
Bait til hvad? Jeg mistede ikke en time save. Let's go.
Oh.
Hissing furiously, the snake slithered towards Justin Finch-Fletchley. Leave him alone, Harry shouted. At least, that was
the first time he shouted. Let's go.
When he looked up at Justin, he was met with an angry look.
What do you think you're playing at?
The snake was lying slumped on the floor, docile as a thick black garden hose. So why was Justin, and everybody else for that matter, regarding him with a look of horror?
You're a parcel mouth, Harry. Why don't you tell us?
Harry didn't know what a parcel mouth was, so Ron told him.
You can talk to snakes, Harry.
Hermione informed Harry that being able to talk to snakes was what Salazar Slytherin was famous for, and how the whole school was now going to think that he, Harry Potter, was the heir of Slytherin, and therefore responsible for the attacks. Dumbledore wasn't in his office when Harry got there. It was a very interesting room, however, and nearby, Harry spotted the sorting hat. As he approached it, the hat spoke to him.
You've been wondering whether I put you in the right house, but I stand by what I said before. You would have done well in Slytherin.
Harry's heart plummeted. He told the hat he thought it was wrong. And then a strange gagging noise behind him made him wheel around. Harry yelled in shock as the bird burst into flames, only to emerge from the fire more beautiful than it was before. Then the office door opened and Dumbledore came in.
Fawkes the Phoenix is really very handsome, isn't he, Harry?
Harry nodded, still shocked by the sight of the bird bursting into flames. Dumbledore explained how phoenixes were fascinating creatures.
They can carry immensely heavy loads, and they make highly faithful pets.
Dumbledore went on to say that he didn't believe Harry was the attacker plaguing Hogwarts, and he asked if Harry had anything that he wanted to tell him. Harry thought of the disembodied voice he'd heard.
Var det 1.42, eller var det Pippi?
He was connected to Salazar Slytherin, but in the end, he didn't want to say anything about them.
Ikke meget længere. Am I right?
You are right, dude. Jeg sværger. 5 minutters time save. Coming up. Det passer ikke. Det bliver ikke.
Now that everyone knows, you don't. Of course.
There's
no one. Thanks. We need to finish. Yes, I did.
Okay.
Now what? We each have. I'm still not.
Fuck it. 20 minutter.
Ready? As all of one.
Det var egentlig crazy.
Are you?
Yeah, unbelievable.
Unbelievable.
What are your name?
What are your name?
Amani said that. We need to. There's a sliver now. Quick.
Dude, har du hørt, hvad hedder det? Milk Box Create et eller andet challenge. Okay. Det er en ny internet challenge, fordi det er jo bare...
Du drikker en masse mælk, eller hvad?
Nej, du har sådan en mælkekasse, right? Jeg kan ikke se på, hvad der foregår, men jeg tror bare, at de hopper ned på med ryggen først. Du kunne måske bare brække ryggen challenge. Og det er rimelig radical, dude.
Ja, det er godt nok ærteligt dumt.
Jeg ved heller ikke, hvor internet challenges er begyndt at komme tilbage igen. Jeg troede, vi var længe færdigt. NEJ! Oh my god.
Så?
Jeg troede, vi var langt færdige med internet challenges.
Nej, jeg blev lige hurtigt tabet væk. Hvorfor?
Jeg blev skubbet ud over kanten her.
Ja. Altså... Det er altid sjovt at se folk, der er dumme, fucking gør noget, der gør ondt på sig selv.
Det er rigtigt.
Nemlig... Nu væk.
Nej!
Er du ude igen?
Fuck, man. Jeg cringe over mig selv lige nu. Can you imagine?
Ja, jeg imaginer. Jeg prøver at imagine.
Okay, det var toxic at du imaginer det nu. Det er de to ting, der er toxic eller cringe.
Jeg vil hellere være toxic.
Er det det fjerde state of mind, der er cringe, based og toxic?
Pigging out in the Great Hall all the-
How do-
People seem to think-
You must have-
You know I haven't, Goyle. How many times do I have to tell you? But I know one thing. Last time the Chamber of Secrets was opened, a mudblood died. So I bet it's only a matter of time before one of them is killed this time. I hope it's great.
almost gone mental! Change the flying objects before they hit you!
Se min fucking tid, dude.
Ej, hvad skete der, bro?
Jeg faldt ned to gange.
Ej. Det var det godt, jeg prøvede bare lige at være lidt toxic.
Det virkede. Jeg er stadig med PB, dog.
Det er rigtigt.
I'm glad we... I wonder where him...
Jeg ved ikke, hvad jeg snakker om derfor, men de der Cupids der, de er ikke med i filmen, vel? Du sagde, de var med i bogen. Er de med i filmen?
Nå, nej, ikke med i filmen. Ikke med i filmen. Okay. Ikke med i filmen. Det er bare fucking, altså, faktisk et dværge med nogle vinger, altså påsatte vinger.
Jeg tror snart, om det går.
Hørende. Ja. Det er ikke, i Harry Potter-universet, der hyrer man ikke en shot-dværge, der hyrer man en fucking amor-dværge.
En shot-dværge?
Har du aldrig oplevet det?
Hvad er det?
Bare en... Altså til en fest eller sådan et eller andet, så hyrer man en dværg til at gå rundt med shots.
De var fucking ofte på Crazy Daisy Vine, dude.
Vi gjorde det til sådan...
Guess what, Harry? I hope my...
Skolefester eller sådan noget.
Til skole?
Okay. Ja, rimelig sjovt, vi fik lov til det egentlig.
Hvad for en slags skolefester, tænker vi her?
Et...
Nå, altså, okay.
Gymnasiet.
Jeg troede, det var sådan en folkeskolefester.
Ej, nej. Wow.
Ja, så var det sodavand eller sådan noget, I grund med.
Oh my god, det havde været vildt.
Splendid! Very stylish!
Tror du ikke, man var fucking nedgørende? Og være shot med jo.
Det tror jeg.
Oh my god, imagine!
Det tror jeg er rimelig meget, det er. Ikke det særlig fucking sjovt.
Perfection!
Dear.
Oh dear. One more to go.
Så det er med Gide gå til Ben, fordi han sucks.
Splendid!
I han hvad?
Han sucks til det med Gide.
Oh no!
Hvem siger du?
Benny. Benny sucks.
Benny?
Official Blue Ben.
Fuck er Benny?
Official Blue Ben. Ham der fik mig startet på det her Harry Potter fees. Jeg spillede på en stream.
I see.
Time to put the spell you. Now Harry, once cast.
Her var bare fucking dårlig til det. Lol.
Destrueret kid.
Now run along. The race for the House Cup continues. Ravenclaw?
Must be distance Hufflepuff.
Slytherin. Gryffindor. Gryffindor are in the lead on house points. The race for the house cup is heating up.
Hvor meget bruger de det der house cup nede i bøgerne?
Happy Valentine. How many ivory?
My like de første to.
Card carrying cupids.
Ja, okay.
Are you a-
Valentine's card?
Det er et koncept, der ryger rimelig hurtigt.
Det har jeg da som om sådan få det bedre på skolen. Ja. Imagine hvor toxic det må være i hvert fald i stole. Folk prøver bare at fuck hinanden op for at få ekstra point. En eller anden lærer, der godt kan lide fucking Hufflepuff. Sådan. Ja, 300 point til Hufflepuff.
Tag ja, det har jeg altså undret mig over, sådan, fordi altså, han, sådan, altså, Snape er jo altid giga toxic og giver altid super mange point til Slytherin og tager point særligt fra Gryffindor. Jeg har altså, jeg kan faktisk bare op og sige, Harry Potter, du fucking sucks, minus 5.000 point.
Jamen så kan fucking Dumbledore komme og sige, fuck dig, 3 milliarder point til Harry Potter.
Ja, true.
Og hvem vil stoppe ham? Honestly, hvem vil stoppe ham?
Det var vel Snape, der slog ham ihjel.
Ja, okay, det var fandt noget.
Så,
der fik du bare
det kan være det derfor.
Harry flicked through the blank pages of the diary. Then he pulled out a bottle of scarlet ink, dipped his quill into
scarlet
it,
ink.
And dropped a blot onto the first page. Excited, Harry loaded up his quill and wrote, "My name is Harry Potter." Then at last, something happened. Oozing back out of the page came words Harry had never written. Harry nearly upset his ink bottle, and then more words appeared on the page.
"I know all about the Chamber of Secrets. 50 years ago, the chamber was opened and a girl was killed. I caught the person who opened the chamber all those years ago."
Harry paused for a second and then wrote two letters. OK. The pages of the diary began to blow as though caught in a high wind, and then the diary seemed to open up, and Harry was pitched headfirst into the opening. Harry saw that he was standing in a corridor in Hogwarts dungeons. Peering through a crack made by an open door, was a boy of about 16. Harry knew at once that this was Tom Riddle, the owner of the diary. Then Harry heard someone speaking in a low whisper.
"Come on, gotta get you out of here. Come on now, in the box."
The voice definitely belonged to Hagrid, who, Harry now saw, was crouching down in front of a large box. Riddle suddenly stepped out from the doorway.
"Evening, Rubeus. It's all over. I'm going to have to turn you in. The least Hogwarts can do is make sure the thing that killed that girl is slaughtered."
The young Hagrid rose up to his full height and roared at the top of his voice.
"It wasn't him! He wouldn't! He never!"
And then, from out of the box came something that made Harry let out a long, piercing scream unheard by anyone.
Er de et eller andet eller et slung, hvor du putter han ind på det bibliotek, og så finder han en eller anden random bog, og så åbner den, og så kommer sådan en fucking ansigt ud af bogen.
The thing scuttled away, tearing up the corridor.
Fuck, det er det mest spooky shit, jeg nogensinde har set, dude. Altså, you don't even
see the world. Den er, han er gået ind i den forbudte del af biblioteket for at lede efter information om Nicholas Flamel.
Harry could barely get the words out of his mouth.
It was Hagrid, Ron. Hagrid opened the Chamber of Secrets 50 years ago.
50 years ago. He was Hagrid.
Riddle might have got the wrong person. Maybe it was some other monster that was attacked. Hagrid, we've always... I'm going to the library. See if I can find...
We better be careful, Ron. We're not meant to...
Let's split. Remember that you need to collect these to power up your cloak. They only last a short amount of time.
Yeah, shut
you
up,
can unlock
Ornette.
The doors by using these pressure pads. You just
time,
need
Ron.
To charm... Wingardium Leviosa.
Dann nur das geschotte Pack auf der Rune.
Nice one, Harry.
Man skal shut the fuck up så meget, at en 20. del kunne være nok.
Men han skal shut helt op.
Ja, yeah, men en 20. del kunne være nok til, at andre folk skulle shut op. Det giver mening, tænk nogen. Ikke tænk nogen.
Det tror jeg ikke, det gør. Jeg tror faktisk ikke, det giver mening.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Oh, Lewis, no cam. I do have a cam, but it's fucking busted.
Men okay. Det er hende der streameren.
Ja.
Yeah.
Gaming. Gaming, du.
Det er godt, hun ikke kan forstå os. Er der Pokémon stream for hende i dag?
Tror det er Zelda stream i dag. Ja, lige om lidt, faktisk.
Er hun stadig?
Wingardium Leviosa!
Oh no, he just asked if you were the streamer, and I said yeah, and then he said, okay, gaming. I said, yeah, that's...
What? Hvorfor siger du det?
Hvorfor må jeg sige det? Gaming?
Det er fucking cringe.
He's even, Oh, what the fuck? He's even subscribed it, and he still doesn't know. Can you believe that?
Det er rigtigt. Jeg er faktisk subscribed.
Yeah. Prøv lige fyre nogle emotes. Nogle loose emotes. I chatten.
Who's there?
Nå, no, I'm pretty sure. Du gør det Pokémon, ikke også?
Jo.
Ja, yeah, this guy likes Pokémon.
Altså.
And I could actually cam, but it is such a bad camera.
Got it.
Du ved hvor busted det er.
Tænd det fucking kamera.
Ja, jeg er lige i gang med noget. I'm doing something. In a minute. I'll have to get to a point here. Oh. Does it work? It does work. Hello.
Oh! Fucking gaming, dude.
Yeah, I didn't shave for the occasion. Didn't move.
Clippet heller ikke dit hår, hva?
You didn't move, I you. Oh, I messed it all up. No, I have moved.
Fortæl hende lige, hvor lang tid de der ringlyser, eller de der lys har stået der. Du har lys i dem nu.
Der har altid været lys i.
Har der altid været lys i? Even you aren't in... Nå.
The sign is still down there. You can see it. That's what you were looking for.
Jeg skulle lige til at sende en baby rage, og så sender hun den der. Hun er for hurtig for mig, dude.
Just a little trolling.
Men hvorfor hun måtte, og jeg ikke måtte? Hvad fuck sker der for det?
Fordi... det første, du gjorde, så måtte, var at bedre lave ren.
det tror jeg ikke på.
Det er da god nok. Hvad så?
Jeg lover op for morgenlig.
Luce, did you just... write my name in Bluebens chat.
This pressure pad has a different.
Oh, you did, didn't you?
And there are no objects to charm.
I have like audio notifications whenever somebody mentions me in any chat. So And I can see Blue Ben's chat was like lighting up there.
You may
yet again.
That must be quiet.
Look at it.
So, you alone?
Not.
Come along.
If anyone wanted to find out some stuff, oh.
Ron, look at all the spiders. I'm going.
Well, I only have it for your chat, my chat, and Ben's chat.
Yeah. Always watching.
Hagrid said to
Bieber.
Follow the spiders.
You can never escape me. Oh, fuck, I forgot to activate Oinkus Quad. Yes. I just thought of that. This is like being in Australia, isn't it? This giant ass spider.
Spider, innit?
These strong ass spiders, innit? What the blue fucking Aussie? It's a blue Aussie.
Jeg hæppede på Canada til OL, da der var hæpp på mig.
Hvorfor?
Ja, det er hende, den ene kanadiske atlet på den længe. Ja, det er derfor.
Okay, it was you out here working the dictionary and you call me the smart one. Imagine using a fucking dictionary. Nintendos. No? Like this?
Har hun spillet eller mig?
I don't know. Are you talking about Harry Potter or my Discord friend here?
Det er okay, du må godt kalde mig Emma.
I don't think he's saying Nintendogs. Okay, there are more spiders. This is when you fight the spider game. One here.
Wood.
He's saying Flipendo. Nintendogs. Oh fuck, did you play Nintendogs? Flipendo, Nintendog, no, I don't think it's very good. Fuck, my sister played the fuck out of that game. Holy shit. Okay. Wow, this one was going so fucking well. Now fucking it all up. That's a tough question, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a toughie, isn't it?
beskriver hun det som Jens. Nu skal jeg til at fucking slå op, hvad det er.
I don't know if you heard that, Lewis, but he's not pleased with you writing it as Jens. He doesn't know the Jens. Oh, I know this. It would be
Okay, I
don't know. Fuck.
Yeah, I know. Chikorita or Feraligator or hvad fuck hedder den sidste?
Yep.
Okay.
Ruby, Sapphire, Gold, Diamond.
Okay, Gold. Men okay, Gold was good, but Silver was better because Lugia is better than Ho-Oh.
Oh, now that's the hot take.
Nope. I will fight you. Yes. Easily. Ho-Oh, more like Ho-No.
So do you think? Okay. Luke, that's a giant fucking spider.
Is this monkey? Kan du mig lige æve?
Oh, are you talking about Emma? No, Emma isn't a monkey, unfortunately.
Rimelig aggressivt, synes jeg. Jeg har bare brugt mine hårdt tjente penge på at give hende en sub og alt muligt, altså.
Åh ja, det var det, der skete.
Ja. Ui!
No, I moved in with these candles, like, they were in my apartment when I got them, and I haven't used... They're still, like, fresh. It's almost sad.
Imagine, jeg har været hjemme med dig flere gange, og du har ikke tændt dem for mig.
I could turn them on now, if you'd like, I guess.
Yeah. Gør det.
Okay, hold on. I'll need to... I'm not stopping the speedrun, but there's like a bunch of downtime here. There's just cutscenes. Oh, there's so much time. Fuck. Okay, now it's time to...
The car screeched to a halt, and Harry dived inside.
Hurry up, Ron!
The door slammed shut. And Ron didn't need to touch the accelerator because the car was already speeding away. They
Isn't
sped
that
out
nice?
Of the hollow, huh? Branches whipping the windows as the car
wow.
wound its way cleverly through the widest gaps,
following
Whoa. A path it
passed. After
10
off the light,
noisy, rocky minutes, the trees thinned and the car stopped so suddenly they were nearly thrown through the windscreen. They had reached
the edge of the forest.
Harry and Ron arrived safely back in the Gryffindor common room.
What was the point of
Isn't
going
this
in
cozy
there?
Now?
What have we found out? I'd like to know that Hagrid never opened the Chamber
so
of Secrets.
Just, I haven't had this up for like a year. Here we go.
Harry.
Wow.
Ron.
Aragog meant.
Jeg kunne jo også vælge at snakke i stedet for.
Look, he's the defense. Okay.
Men.
I don't know. She's like hot for two down. Don't worry, Ron. We'll rescue her. And
the music there really fit into the romantic theme I'm going for here. It does smell like candles too.
Er det lige det lugter af stearinlys?
Ja. Yeah.
Nu har du også tændt et stearinlys, så det...
Nej, det er simpelthen ikke nok. Det skulle jeg ikke lige se.
Ja, okay.
Det skulle ikke være meget
der, Ivan. Nej, det...
Fuck, my dad bought these fucking candles for me. It's gonna be above the fucking, they say.
Moon?
Above the moon, to see, I've actually used them now.
Go to tage dem med på Roskilde.
Selvfølgelig.
Ja, hvis vi må komme afsted, i hvert fald, altså.
Nej, nu skal vi faktisk snart afsted.
Det er jo utroligt. Så alle medvirkende i Harry Potter når jo no! det inden... Nej, vent, Lord of the Rings. Dude, vi burde gøre det samme som Camp Mordor, bare med Harry Potter.
Det er sgu ikke dedikeret nok til. Beans all over the place, fucking.
Follow the beans, shake my head.
Fucking almost dead in everything. Fuck, this is actually terrible. All my time saved lost.
Oh, Mr. Potter.
Professor. Oh, it's too... Oh, I didn't...
How?
No, I...
Where?
By the sinks.
Look, the taps are turning into snakes.
Try saying something and...
Okay, I'll try. Open!
Open!
I'll go first.
Well,
we'll be right.
Oh dear.
Yeah, Harry Potter just fucking broke his back down there. He's gonna do it again in a minute.
Jeg var lige ved at sige noget der.
What the hell? Yeah, there isn't much of Harry Potter left after this. Hvad hedder høvle på engelsk?
Hvad?
Høvle er et stykke træ.
At høvle et stykke træ?
På engelsk, ja.
Det ved jeg faktisk ikke. To plant wood. Det giver mening, fordi at man gør det ligesom plant.
He's getting plant. Ah, that doesn't work like that.
Nej, det virker ikke.
Nej, det virker ikke.
See?
I shall go back.
Oh no.
He's getting
yes,
hold, all right.
The famous
Harry Potter. More like Harry Potchy. Oh, it was. Fucking got him.
Watch out for the memory charm!
Obliviate!
Oh, I'm so close to dying.
Skulle hun sige ost,
nu er jeg sulten. Blev du sulten, du sagde ost?
Ja. Det er griner mig, what the fuck?
Det er lidt sjovt.
Nask is bullying me.
Okay, Lou, so because you said cheese, all of a sudden you got fucking, fucking hungry. Just by the word cheese.
Ron, yes, I'm so- What are we going-
And I think that's funny. That's bullying now.
Jeg forstår ikke, hvad problemet er.
Det er silly. Okay, yeah, get ready for stream now.
cheese. Gotta get that cheese.
Got any cheese?
Altså, noget jeg altså gerne ville prøve at smage, det var sådan i Amerika, der ved du hvad cheese whiz er?
Ja.
Det har du hørt om. Nej, jeg har aldrig prøvet det, men altså, jeg tror det er klamt.
Nej, der er no way det er godt.
Det tror jeg nemlig heller ikke, jeg tror det er fucking ulækkert, men...
Hey Dino, you're still here. Dino? Oh no. Oh, there you are. Okay, so you're American, right? How does cheese whiz, that's what it's called, cheese whiz taste?
Cheese whiz.
It's like that fucking cheese, it's like cheese in a can, right?
This one. It's an, basically, blødskum med ost. Det er sgu den bedste måde, jeg kan forklare det på.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Why are we eating some fucking cheese in a can or something? Gotta give us a rundown on the cheese in a can. Hell.
I saw a title.
Guldvægs tid, men hvad sker der?
Ginny!
She's alive, but only just. Ginny's been writing in the diary for months. Ginny Weasley opened the Chamber of Secrets. She daubed threatening messages on the wall. I'm a so I one Tom Ritt. I am.
Thank you.
Godric Gryffindor sword. Maybe I can redirect the basilisk venom.
Sim. Da er der fucking laser. Der er fucking lort.
Den måde hendes tøj selv med de her røde kande, der ligner det, hun ligger og fucking bløder.
Kan du ikke forestille dig, at hun ligger og bløder?
Jo, det ligner det, synes jeg. På grund af tøjet. Det er lige plus 23, tror jeg.
Hvad siger du?
Plus 23,8.
Ret slemt.
Du var faktisk næsten 3 minutter i minus på et tidspunkt.
Over
halvdelen af dine splits var gul. Rimelig gaming.
Skal vi se, hvad... bedste tid, hvis jeg kun havde guld.